This time, the Cabriolet does not perform as well, earning only a marginal rating. And here's why. The driver would likely suffer rib fractures and internal organ injuries, and a fracture of the femur in the left leg is also possible. There's better news for the rear passenger, with a low risk of injury. Yet head protection in the rear seat is considered inadequate.